You boys ready to do an Easter egg?
Sure.
Well, too bad, because we're not doing one.
Oh, okay, later, guys.
Alright, bye. Alright, let's do it. Dream, if you're wondering why I sound weird, I got a new headset, and it fucking sucks.
Yeah, it's awful. It sounds like...
Don't, it's... what? Just for this video. You can get through it.
Officially the worst map. There's no barriers to rebuild. What the fuck is this?
Good.
Nuketown doesn't have barriers. Mess with the dog and you end up
bone. I hate that.
What?
Your fucking Snoop Dogg behind me. Get out of here.
Dude, I'm Snoop Dogg and he's like, dude, imagine not having drip. Could it be us?
Sorry, don't play this shitty game.
Oh, I should have done it as Levi. I was going to say, fuck.
How many points?
Me, I have 13.
Fuck. Open this. Yeah. Let me go open this one. Yeah. Woo.
You sound so happy to be here.
Yeah. Open the fucking door!
I don't have enough points, dude!
One of you has enough.
I opened the last
door. I opened the last one.
I opened the last door.
My points got drained! What do you mean?
My points got drained.
Shitty game.
So did we hit it at the same time?
Shitty game. Shitty game.
Did we oh no! Alright, I have 1060 now.
Hey, you pick up. Where is the
door's already open, because I opened it.
Where the fuck did that part go? Where is it on one of these?
It's not even a flash with the nuke.
Oh, I picked it up, the Wonder Walk there.
You're fucking up his mojo, dude.
It's fine, this is the only time he's gonna play Vanguard until the next map comes out.
Simon, come here!
Footage. You see that guy right there?
I'm coming!
I forgot how this works. There you go.
Oh, we're doing the defend already?
We're already doing the defend. Let's go.
Alright.
Last time I did, last night when I did this, I didn't know it was defense, so I ran across the map and I still completed it.
What?
I did not defend and it still, like, worked.
I don't know, when we did it, I thought it was a time limit, so I was like, damn, this taking a while. The bar's not moving at all.
That was a fish, that's a health bar.
Oh, you're going down first! I did it.
There's another Stormkrieger.
He's gonna be Storm dead.
Done.
Hey guys, can I come in?
No.
I got you.
You ninny.
You. Why are you pissed? Why are you pissed that I went down?
How fucking dare you?
Yeah, why do you look like that guy?
Oh, we need these. No, just don't kill these ones. We only need like four of them.
Ah, fuck! I tried not killing them.
We'll come back for you.
Guys!
We'll come back for you.
Guys, no.
If I go there, I'm gonna die. I don't have enough.
Zach, oh, we don't have enough. We have to kill them.
I'm the only one with enough points.
I will simply get fish.
Yeah, get fish. Oh, we only have one now. It doesn't matter. Yo, he does not care about me. Oh, by the way, Chaos Story is canon now, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, when I heard of that, I was like, Curtis must be happy.
I'm thrilled.
I bet Curtis was that guy to call it the Wonder Waffle.
Little 7-year-old Curtis.
Hey guys, let's get the Wonder Waffle.
Yep.
They get the Wonder Waffle?
Come on, Mr. Boom Guy. Come on. Come on!
Come on, come on.
Oh, you're...
Mr. Boomy! Mr. Boomy! He's coming.
Who wants to go boom boom?
He's coming, he's on a mission.
It just zooms onto his face.
Come on, buddy. Dude, he hates me, holy shit.
I mean, I grant
you. Well, yeah, you're the booger operator.
Fucking the Mucinex.
Shut up.
I mean, Cybi, you are too, technically.
Yeah,
okay?
But like, I'm technically Mechagodzilla, so like, that's pretty cool.
Hey, Sabi, you remember that stupid joke I made when I was like, I'm sorry, I don't speak Japanese, right?
Yeah.
That paper's actually an Easter egg step.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
It was an Easter egg step when I made that stupid joke.
You're just being stupid.
Alright, now give me the Wonder Waff.
Who said you get the Wonder Waff?
Yeah, maybe I want it.
Well, I'm spinning the box.
Spin these nuts in your mouth. I'm sorry.
That was kind of mean.
You're not.
It was really mean.
Here's the thing, you're not sorry, I could tell.
Did I hear a smile?
Did I hear a fucking smirk?
I heard a fucking smirk!
Did somebody open Pack-a-Punch yet? Or no?
Oh, I'll open it.
Hey, Mr. Boom Boom Guy, you wanna go explode on a tree? Come on.
Take him to the center island so he explodes next to the thing. Well, it's already open.
Okay, let's go, dumbass.
Yeah, you're welcome. I've been opening up the whole map for you, fellas.
Oh, you're so fucking fish.
This is the only time Curtis is gonna play Vanguard Zombies.
Yeah, so we had to make
my experience a good one.
Yeah. He's gotta say good things about
the
game.
We failed on purpose. That's why I purposely threw myself into the fucking electrical trap.
I don't know, man. I got a higher round than you guys got that for my first time.
Hey, 35, actually.
Twice as many Zabalas, all right?
And yeah,
all
you didn't have to deal with twice as many Zabalas. Yes, it's annoying. It's
awful. Yeah. Oh, it's a boom boom. You wanna come blow up? Come on.
I like how we talk to them in a baby voice. Come on, you wanna go boom boom, buddy?
Come on, you gotta blow up.
Come on, let's go boom boom.
Come blow up on the little pillow. Boom.
Don't be nervous. Everyone gets nervous about their first boom boom.
Hold on, where's my 3DS? What?
It's not a subscribe here. Where's my 3DS?
I need to take a picture.
Things you never thought you'd hear in an Easter egg an Easter egg fucking run. Yeah, where's my Nintendo Switch at?
I need to take a picture.
No, it wasn't a Switch, it was a 3DS.
Oh yeah, right, the 3DS, my bad.
Doctor's quarters. Is that this place over here? No.
It's the area where we were going boom boom at.
Ah, the boom boom area.
The boom boom area. OG Shino Nuwa players. Why the fuck you calling it the boom boom area? It's the doctor's quarters, no.
No, this is where they go boom.
This is where they go boom boom.
Are they really gonna make me get out my no-nonsense guide?
Don't you
fucking there it is. What?
Hate you. No, Saibi.
What?
I heard you take the picture. I heard it. But fucking Saibi, I like nonsense in my life.
Oh, I do like nonsense in my
life. Dude, I hate nonsense. Get that shit out of here.
There's one thing I cannot stand in my guides. It's nonsense.
You know what I love in my zombies? Tax sprinting. No, it feels weird. It
feels illegal.
I shouldn't be able to tax sprint. Where's my phone? Gotta pull up my... My paper.
You got money?
A paper?
Hell yeah, I got. No, I don't.
What are you gonna tell me next? You got bitches?
Hey.
Is there Easter egg stuff happening? I wanna see.
I just put symbols in a thing.
I think the zombie's going towards Saibi.
So we need the Wonder Waff now. So either get bucks or wait till round 15.
Yeah, wait till round 15.
So we're getting Brock next.
No, I don't care what says fucking Vanguard.
Oh, it's the boom boom!
Fucking Modern Warfare Spec Ops.
Oh, yeah. No, like.
In these 2 days, I've already played more time than fucking all my.
Oh, no, yeah, no, 100%. No, it's like.
Dude, I love Modern Warfare Spec Ops. Holy
no, you don't.
Shit.
Shut up.
Holy.
You gotta say you love Ghosts, so wait, you do.
I do like Ghosts.
I like Ghosts too.
No, I said love. I didn't say like, because I kind of like it too.
The campaign's really good. Oh. One of my favorites.
Decent.
Extinction was fire.
Extinction was fire. Multiplayer wasn't bad. Where's the box? Question mark?
Oh, you're bun around the corner, sorry.
You're fucking hilarious. Holy.
I know I am. I moved it. I don't know where it went.
It's over at Fishing Hut. Ooh!
Oh, I thought you got it. I thought that was your getting it. Right?
Fish! I see the lights!
No, no you don't. I'm fucking zooming!
Yo, why are you going so fast?!
Cause I upgraded Ether Shroud.
I just saw you going!
I wanna see that from your POV, that was awesome. Dude, I'm gonna be zooming around the boss fight. You know how fucking fast I ran towards Curtis? That's gonna be me juking the boss.
Do you know what the boss is?
I do. So
I don't.
No, I'm not gonna say it yet. Nope.
It's Rick Toffin.
How'd you know?
Huh? I'm gonna kick Rick Toffin's ass.
It's a what?
He said it's Rick Toffin.
How the fuck? Who told you? How'd you know? You watched the guide, didn't you?
No,
with nonsense
guess, dude,
in it.
No,
I
just know the story. I just
bet there's fucking nonsense in your guide. How could you? How could you keep nonsense in
dude,
your
that's
guide?
That's how I could describe Saibi, nonsense.
That zombie took the longest route possible to get to me.
That Deadshot in this game is called Diabolical Damage.
You mean Deadeye Dewdrops.
Deadeye Dewdrops.
Oh, whatever.
Who grabbed it?
What? Look what you fucking did. Look what you fucking did. Don't be pissed at me because you picked up the nuke. Your character's just always pissed. You can never.
Bro, all I need to do is just... All I need to do is just take some medicine, she'll disappear.
Leave me alone. Alright, where's this...
Have we gone through rounds too fast, or...?
Zavala. No, we have to get to round 15.
Oh. Yeah, we're waiting for Zavala.
Yeah, we're waiting for the Destiny guy.
He's like, he's a guardian.
Guardians.
Guardian.
Guardian.
Guardian. Oh, she's here.
Where is she? Hey!
Damn, you already did it that quick.
Yeah.
Oh, you already did it? You already did the step?
Yep.
Oh, shit. Nice. Good job.
You can kill. Yeah, you can kill.
Oh, God, fuck it.
I got quick revive.
Bro, that wasn't even that low health.
Yeah, she just... Remember me last night! Back.
I was what?
Oh, we shouldn't have ended that round. Is the part still down there?
Nope, it's gone.
What am I missing?
Did you pick up the Wonderwaffe barrel?
Yeah. No, you picked up the Wonderwaffe barrel.
What? Yeah, you did. Here.
Well, like, out of the charge. I'm talking about after we charged it with the...
Oh, yeah. I believe I did.
Let's find out. No, you didn't.
How did I not pick that up? What the hell?
Butterfingers.
He slipped out of his hands.
Butterfinger. Maybe we didn't get enough kills with the trap. I'm pretty sure we got that quote.
Well, we could try again.
So that's the four parts. The trap, the barrel.
Let's try to trap again.
Hey, you guys wanna see how fast I can run through this water? Oh, that slows me down. Shit. Hold on, oh.
Sorry, you're stuck out there now.
Awesome.
Oh, we didn't get enough trap kills. We needed like one. Right. Everybody go to one of these glowing pillars.
What?
Everybody goes to one of these. Hold your interact button in 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm not gonna lie, I did it. Oh, well, it worked. Alright, so
okay, I gotta...
you need to kill everything that's not a blue zombie.
Yeah,
everything that's not blue.
All the blue zombies I have to kill in the middle.
Holy shit, oh no.
Come on, you blue fucker.
Oh, there's so many Sturmkriegers.
Yeah, he's fucking me up.
Reload, hurry up.
Oh, blue zombie, blue zombie, blue zombie, blue zombie.
I know, I'm reloading. Takes 10 years to reload this gun.
Oh, fuck. Blue zombie shit. Can't shoot that guy.
I'm dead.
I'm gonna go down.
Just run, fish. Yeah. Just run around.
Oh, we lost. That's so much harder in fucking co-op.
It is very hard. Holy, there's so many in there! What the heck? Guys, I'm drowning! I'm under the water!
I was gonna say, should I make a monkey bomb? But that would attract the blue zombies and might fuck it up, right?
If we get decoy grenades,
I'm
gonna get decoys.
Throw the decoys in the middle and then I can just shoot. Do I have enough for decoys? I don't.
I made two.